council permission for a big barn where these containers are.
It takes a while for things to get like mass manufactured.
So when we were first doing it, you couldn't buy idle bolts, which really sounds really odd, but no one was doing them. So then we had to get them
A little bit easier to see what we're doing. So let's get straight into the installation. The first thing that we need to do is lift the subframe. So we start off by loosening off the hose clamps.